وكم أهلكنا قبلهم من قرن هم أشد منهم بطشا فنقبوا في البلاد هل من محيص.
And how many a generation before them did we destroy, who were greater than them in striking power and had explored throughout the lands? Is there any place of escape?
إن في ذلك لذكرى لمن كان له قلب أو ألقى السمع وهو شهيد.
Indeed, in that is a reminder for whoever has a heart or who listens while he is present in mind.
وَلَقَدْ خَلَقْنَا السَّمَاوَاتِ وَالْأَرْضَ وَمَا بَيْنَهُمَا فِي سِتَّةِ أَيَّامٍ وَمَا مَسَّنَا مِنْ لُّغُوبِ.
And we did certainly create the heavens and earth and what is between them in 6 days, and there touched us no weariness.
فاصبر على ما يقولون وسبح بحمد ربك قبل طلوع الشمس وقبل الغروب.
So be patient, O Muhammad, over what they say, and exalt Allah with praise of your Lord before the rising of the sun and before its setting.
وَمِنَ اللَّيْلِ فَسَبِّحْهُ وَأَدْبَارَ السُّجُودِ.
And in part of the night exalt him, and after prostration.
وَاسْتَمِعْ يَوْمَ يُنَادِي الْمُنَادِ مِنْ مَكَانٍ قَرِيبٍ.
And listen on the day when the caller will call out from a place that is near.
يَوْمَ يَسْمَعُونَ الصَّيْحَةَ بِالْحَقِّ.
The day they will hear the blast of the horn in truth, that is the day of emergence from the graves.